Who do you feel are the real heroes in our society today that are not getting the recognition and rewards they deserve?
I don't think the children get enough recognition as being heroes, and I don't think teachers get enough recognition. Parents, firemen, policemen, they all get recognition, but teachers and children really profoundly impact lives, and I don't think they get enough credit for it.